Sleeping Beauty rest. Or even just rest, I'm not picky.
You know how to cure this, right, Doc? Please.
This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep her blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
That's bullshit!
Relax, man. Nobody's dying today, right, Doc?
Not as long as we can find more plague samples and make the cure. The ones you found in my lab are good, but we need more.
Well, shit, we can do that. I saw a good place to hunt for them on our way into town.
¿Qué pasa, ese?
Take it easy. Bad shape. I better check the trunk for a toolkit. Forgot how much stuff we loaded back here. A little test drive would let me know if the repairs worked out. Yo, I'm filling up the tank, or close to it at least. Let's find some place to look for more fuel, okay? Okay, it's working fine. That's a relief. I'd hate to be stuck walking all the time. Driving is faster, safer, and lets me bring back way more supplies. Gotta be quieter. Special delivery. Okay, time to look around. That lady's counting on me.
so I went out and found a few things. You're welcome.
Got the plague sample we need.
I'm glad to hear it. Please hurry back. My patient is depending on you.
Okay, I'm back with a sample. How's our patient?
Either I'm still alive or heaven really sucks.
She's holding on, but we don't have much time. Please deposit that sample in the supply locker.
Not enough pockets for that. We now have enough plague samples to make the cure. We should get on that as soon as possible. I can't carry that much. Yo, I have the cure in hand. Time to get you back on your feet.
Did I hear something about a cure, or was I hallucinating?
This should make you feel better.
You like me. You really like me.
Yo, nice work, people. I gotta say, I like being in the life-saving business again. As long as we're smart about it, I feel like we could help a lot more people out here.
Okay, people. First day of school's over, and amazingly, we're still here. But if we're gonna make this town safe for people to live in, we gotta go after the Zeds. Screamers gather the dead around them like groupies. And I remember seeing one as we came into town.
All right, I guess we're not completely fucked.
We need to make our home safe, rather than go on hunting expeditions. We can make this place a lot friendlier if we use some building materials.
Hola, amigo.
You look like you need something to do. Follow me, okay?
Orale.
That ain't happening.
I used to love drinking cold cervezas with my boys, out in the desert, watching for meteors. You didn't know how good we had it. When I go out, there's gonna be fireworks. Maybe I fill a stadium with muertos and gasoline, then walk in with the torch.
If we don't get some ammo soon, we're gonna be sitting ducks.
Yo, I'm heading out. That ain't happening.
Remember how America used to spit on labor? Only that fancy first world shit got praise? But who looks better now?
Yo, I hope we can find the materials we need in here.
Is home improvement really the right priority for us? Building a secure home is always a priority.
Get it off, all right!
Everyone's gonna come. Ah, nice. Now I just gotta carry these materials home.
You want me to carry that rucksack for you? You want me to carry that rucksack for you? Sweat, but we got company.
Worse than we thought. I'm looking at an infestation.
It's a bad idea to just leave him there. Can you handle it?
I guess I'm here anyway. Might as well. That could have gotten a lot worse. The air smells awful here. It's gotta be a plague heart. And that means plague zombies, too.
Oh, fuck. Just spotted the contagious one.
Y'all should know that I'm all done here.
It's good to hear.
I'm already full up. If we're thinking about long-term survival, we need friends. Let's get on the radio and see who else lives around here. Ha!
snap, check it out.
Outpost is done, all fancy and fresh.
You know, come to think of it, I can see how we might improve this place even more.
I don't even want to know what makes the air taste so bad.
We gotta find more building materials.
Anybody want to sign for this?
Thank you. I think that's just what we needed. We can use those materials to start building whenever we're ready. If we built a workshop...